I don't want to get married. Here's why I don't want to get married. My boyfriend is too tall. It's gross. It's so gross. He's 6'7". Right? Straight girls always get excited. They're just like, ooh, delicious. Very tasty. Oh, it is too much. It is too tall. I can't hold hands with him in public. Because if you're too far away and the perspective is off, it just looks... just looks like a dad walking his kid around. Like, wow, that dad's really into that kid. That's gross. It's too much. He is too tall to go on rides at amusement parks. Did you know you can be too tall to go on some of the rides? And one of them he snuck on. We went on this roller coaster where your legs just like dangle like freely underneath. It's like, I'm going on that. I'm like, no. No, you're too tall. He's like, no, I'm going on it. I'm like, they're gonna measure you. He's like, it's fine, I'll just scooch. I'll just scooch. I'm like, you're an idiot. You're gonna get your feet chopped off. Then you're gonna be too short to go on half the rides. What is wrong with you? You've not thought this out, my friend. Here's the only good thing about dating a giant. We always have somewhere to meet. Like if we're in public, like the festival this weekend, like where are we gonna meet? I'm like, at Jeff. Just look up. Just try and find the giant. It's too much. He eats everything. He is the metabolism of a hummingbird. So we have no food. We have no food in our house. He is constantly eating it all to keep his giant body alive. And then he decided he would go to the gym. He's like, I'm gonna go, pump it up. I'm gonna go build some muscle. I'm like, okay, you have fun doing that. It looks very tiring. Do you know how much you have to eat if you're 6'7" and you're trying to put on muscle? It was awful. It was like living with a locust. like a sexy, muscular locust. It was too much. He had to eat 6,000 calories a day. It was awful. And then he'd show me his pecs after a couple of months. He's like, look at these muscles. You like these? You like these? So I'm like, no. I don't. All I see are grocery bills. That's all I see. That just looks like $40 worth of chicken breasts. I'm not interested. Back off. Here's the real reason I don't want to marry him. He is fine when he is just standing there. He looks good. Nice man. Then he moves. And that's when you realize he is the clumsiest human being on the face of the planet. Every day of his life, he just looks like a newborn giraffe trying to learn how to walk. He's like, oh God. It's awful. He's covered in bruises because he walks into everything. He's like, eh. It's like, why am I covered in bruises? I mean, because you're awake, moron, and you're moving around in the world. That's why. I don't need an alarm clock. This is how I get woken up in the morning. Damn it! Because he hits his shin on the end of our bed. And then this is my lullaby, sending me off to sweet dreams. Damn it! Because he hits his shin getting back in. I'm like, why do you keep walking into stuff? Our bed has not moved in 7 years. This is what he tells me. He's like, oh, I don't know how long my legs are. I'm like, okay. I'm like, you're a 45-year-old man. You've been 6'7" since you were 12. Gross, giant 12-year-old. He showed me grade school pictures. So I'm like, is that the teacher? He's like, it's me. I'm like, okay. Calm down, weirdo. He's like, well, I either know how long my legs are or I know where they're going, but I don't know both of those things at the same time. I'm like, okay. Are you trying to tell me you got Schrodinger's legs? Is that what's going on here, huh? Heisenberg uncertainty principle legs. These are physics jokes for one lady. This is awesome. Thank you.